Hi, handy Andy Tech Tips here. Have you ever tried to export vertical video from iMovie? For example, if you were making a TikTok or YouTube short and it had these annoying black bars on the sides? This happens because iMovie normally only supports a 16:9 or widescreen export, which means that your vertical clip appears as a thin sliver in the middle of the frame. I've found that the best way to get around this is, firstly, to rotate the clip 90 degrees counterclockwise so it fills the entire widescreen frame. And then, after it's been exported from iMovie, rotate it 90 degrees clockwise again so that it's up the right way. And look, no more black bars. Now, if this all sounds a bit confusing, then don't worry, I'm going to show you exactly how to do it. After you've assembled an edit, go down to the timeline, select everything on it, and then go up to the video preview and click the cropping button, which is located above it. You can see there are two rotation buttons, and we're going to choose the counterclockwise option here, and then click apply. And now everything should be filling the frame and of course playing back on its side. This same technique also works if you want to convert a landscape video or photo like this to portrait mode for inclusion in a vertical video. Do the same thing, rotate it counterclockwise, and then go into the crop to fill mode, select the portion of the image that you want to display or highlight, and click apply. And then it will also fill the frame and eventually will display in the same vertical orientation as everything else. Okay, so now that everything's set up, you'll want to export your video to a file. Nothing different here, just do it in the same normal way, giving it an appropriate name, of course. Now here's where the real magic happens. Go to the place where you saved your file, right-click and select Open with QuickTime Player. Now go to the Edit menu and select Rotate Right. And look at that, you have a perfect vertical video, no black bars in sight. So now go File Export, choose a high quality like 1080p, and then after giving it a name and saving it, you will have a viral short, hopefully viral, ready to go straight onto social media. Anyway, I'm Handy Andy. Thank you very much for watching, and if you did find this video useful, please subscribe to my channel.